Like I said, I'm barely getting an hour at a time. Honestly, after I beat this game story wise, I might take a break to stream it. I can get this freaking, like, I really want to finish this game. But besides that, I don't know. I think when I get Rage 2, I might just wait or play it for myself, because damn, all this crashing is like fucking pissing me off.
I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
I kind of want to do this sometime. See, what am I over here at the moment? Let's say, yeah, it's the only one. Do need to level that up so I can get some better bike upgrades.
Should be it.
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Keep it together.
Move Colonel, of course, sir.
St. John out.
Oh. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travel.
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
One, two, one, two.
See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Go!
Hey, let me in.
Deacon, Corporal...
Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whittaker?
See you, Corporal St. John.
Move along, buddy, move along!
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Breaker!
Mobile medical unit. I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're in business. There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
Neuro injector.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Was about due for a flu shot.
Another micro recorder. Well, this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted. Garrett out.
Remember me, assholes? Maybe head south, start all over again? No, no, that ain't gonna happen. Where's your leader? Where's Carlos? Oh, that's right, he's dead! I killed him, huh? Hear me? It was me! Oh, but Carlos, he ain't resting in peace. He's feeding the fucking freaks!
Thank you.
Fucking rivers. Runners. No, you don't.
Colonel, reporting in. That cult, RIP, they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. Seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out. God damn it. Shit. That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Thank you.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out. Yeah.